Hi guys, for about 8 years ago I started doing this YouTube channel, and I have always done like do-it-yourself videos, but right now I'm at a crossroad because I think I miss my own like style. I think my channel is very messy. I think it's not good enough. The quality on my channel is not good enough. I have English videos, I have Danish videos, I have English and Danish subscribers, but I miss like my style, you know. I miss a direction where this YouTube channel should be going. I have thought about for a long time making this video, because I don't know if I should go like the vlogging way, or I should go like the do-it-yourself way. I like making videos. I like talking to you guys. I'm not a professional at all. I speak terrible English because of my Danish accent, and that's also a factor that I look at if I should do like the vlogging way. I know, as you can see in this video, there should be some editing, but I miss like I miss a new thing. I really miss a style, you know. This is the way I should go, like. But I hope that you guys out there could help me with that, because I have a lot of projects going at the moment. I have bought this house for 2 years ago, and the only purpose with this house is to build my own cinema room. So I bought this house to build my own cinema room, and that is a huge, huge job to do. Besides that, I'm right now in the middle of building a big walk-in closet. That's also a big do-it-yourself like video potential thing. Right now I'm also, what do I have other pro? Yes, I am also making light signs. So yeah, there is a lot of potential videos for the do-it-yourself road if I should hit that way. But I also like the vlogging way, because I could follow the, I thought about maybe do a vlogging, you know, if that is the way, about once a week, once every 2 weeks, I don't know. But that way you can like follow the projects here at home, like over the period, and not just watch, you know, one video and it's over. Because I really like making videos. I like the challenge with these videos. Yeah. So what do you think, guys? Should I go the vlogging way, or should I go the do-it-yourself way? I'm definitely sure that I will go the English videos, because my audience will get much bigger. I know I'm not good at English, but I hope at the time I'll get a lot better. So what do you think? Write in the comments, what should I do? Should I go vlogging, or should I go do-it-yourself videos? If you have any, and I mean any, ideas of like a style I should go, I am more than happy to hear about it, because right now I really thought about, you know, just shut this channel down and start from afresh, because I really don't know what to do. So please help me. Please help me. What to do? Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm really sorry that I just talk and talk and talk, but yeah, I hope you will help me. Thanks guys, and bye.